always have, 'cause you're impossibly beautiful. Is that 'cause I'm waiting? Is that 'cause I'm looking? Or is it just 'cause you are?
All right, now it's time for our Better Spotlight. We've got a gifted singer and songwriter who hails from Ireland. Julie Feeney can also play about not one, not two, but 10 different instruments. Hello?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, this one woman powerhouse combines different genres of music to create her own sound. She's with us today, and we get to hear some of Julie's music in just a bit.
Yeah, it's good to have you here.
Thanks,
first
Audra.
Of all.
Thanks, Kevin.
Loving the dress. This is the most intricately designed dress I've ever seen, honestly.
It's a Joanne Hynes hand embellished with Tipperary crystal and Swarovski crystal. She's an Irish designer, and she has been making clothes for me now recently. But she's really, really hot in Ireland and Europe, actually. Yeah.
Wow.
She's
It is beautiful, but I got to break down that the house on the head.
The house on the head.
Not the house on the hill. The house on the head. What is going on with that, Julie?
Well, with Pages, my last album, I had a real treehouse made, a real life-size treehouse in Galway in the west of Ireland by my artist friend, and then I wanted to replicate that live. So when I perform, I have had this made by another other designer's Attack on Humans. So instead of having a backdrop, which can be expensive to transport, or even a house, so that's really what it is, because the house is like a fairy tale theme.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Pages that's where the inspiration came for me. When I'm performing, I can get into that world, and when I perform live, I do a lot of moving around and running around, and like everybody to be in the world. So it kind of helps me to get into that world.
Amazing. I love it. Okay, we mentioned earlier you play over 10 instruments. You write and orchestrate all of your music.
Mm.
3 master's degrees. She's not an overachiever at all.
Well, I was just talking to her earlier because my mom has 3 master's degrees.
Really?
Which is, how do you juggle being smart and musically inclined and beautiful creative?
I was a professional chorus singer a lot of the time for about 5 years. So then... academia is an easy thing to juggle with music if you're going away to do a show and to come back. And I just was interested in different things, psychoanalysis or whatever, but music has always been the core.
Just a little psychoanalysis,
yeah,
you
right.
know?
It's indulgence, to be honest.
Interesting.
To study something like that is actually just indulgence.
Well, your latest album is called Pages. It was recorded with the Irish Chamber Orchestra in a 6-hour session. 1 6-hour session, very ambitious there. But then the song Love is Tricky, it's getting a lot of buzz along with the video, too, so that's good news.
Like yeah, that. It is, actually, yeah. That one and Impossibly Beautiful as well. The two of those kind of, well, I suppose with that the headpiece is in that, and it was in an ad in Ireland as well, Impossibly Beautiful, and
okay. So you're going to stick around and perform for us. Are you going to keep all this together?
I'll keep all this in place.
In place. All right. Thanks so much, Julie. Check out Julie's touring schedule by logging on to our website, bettertv.com. Click on the links page, and you'll get all the information. And now, stick around, because Julie's going to perform her song, Impossibly Beautiful.